Forget pit stops, forget fuel management. It's pedal to the metal all the way here as we get ready for today's sprint. Off the back of a fantastic qualifying session, it's time to see how our starting grid looks for today's sprint. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting sprint. An immense lap from Fernando Alonso yesterday puts him on pole position, just edging out Alex Albon, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Tsunoda, Magnussen, Sargeant, Russell, Stroll, Hamilton, Hülkenberg, De Vries, Verstappen, Norris, Bottas, Perez, Sainz, Oscar Piastri, Ocon, Joe, Gasly, and Charles Leclerc completes today's grid order. And with preparations almost complete, let's head trackside for today's sprint. Here we go then, the formation lap is underway ahead of today's sprint. Take their positions on the grid, the final preparations have been made, and all that's left is for the drivers to deliver on track.
Bottas is ahead of you now. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. De Vries is behind you now. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. The distance to the leader is 8.7 seconds. Look after these tyres now if you want to finish the race on this compound. All right, 16 laps to go. It's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. You can now use DRS. DRS now available. Taking some damage, you might start to notice it soon. That's Hülkenberg behind. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are two laps old. The car behind has minor front wing damage. Front wing damage. Time last lap was a 1 minute 48.9. Just ahead, push for the position. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are two laps old. The last lap time was a 1:48.8. Right, you're closing in by around 1.4 seconds a lap. Is 1.7 seconds. Okay, you're in ninth position. Hamilton's ahead of you. Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Sargent's behind you. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 9.0 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Body's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. Rain for the time being, conditions look good. Drives definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 6.8 seconds. They're on fresh mediums, and the time last lap was a 1 minute 49.0. Underbody's incurred some slight damage, but nothing too serious at the moment. Just be careful. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Magnussen's ahead of you. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Time last lap was at 1:48.0. Good job. You're gaining by a full second a lap at the moment. By a few seconds a lap. Really good stuff. It's Hamilton ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 47.7. Good job. You're gaining by a full second a lap at the moment. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. That's Hamilton behind. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 7.2 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Okay, we're into the last 10 laps now. gap to your teammate behind is 9.5 seconds. They're on old mediums, and the time last lap was a 1:47.1. Russell's ahead of you now. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 1.0 seconds. They're on old mediums. Tsunoda behind. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 7.4 seconds. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. 9 laps to go. Problem. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of it. Teammate by 10.3 seconds. Hamilton behind you now, and the gap behind us is 1.5 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. Time last lap was a 1:48.2. Okay, the incident's been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. Come on.
Oh, no!
Right, they've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. P6, you've got P6. That's Russell just ahead. Push for the position. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Okay, Tsunoda's behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 3.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. The distance to the leader is 10.8 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. All right, 6 laps to go now. Tire concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Green flag.
I'm losing power, it's going.
Keep going.
I can't, it's broken! It's broken!
Behind is 4.8 seconds. Okay, Russell's ahead. Okay, the gap is less than a second. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The last lap time was a 1:50.8. Gap to your teammate behind is 8.3 seconds. Laps of fuel remaining. It's Verstappen ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 13 laps old. They seem to have an issue. For the time last lap was a 1 minute 49.0. 1.2 seconds advantage per lap. Keep going.
damage.
Nice job.
Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are so far no plans for a safety car. We're seeing major front wing damage. Box, box, box. The underbody's taken a little damage. Just watch out for it. Tyre condition still looking good. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 2.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Tsunoda behind. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 17.7 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap. ETA about 15 minutes. And that's the end of the race. We'll see you in Parc Fermé.
Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. This result then narrows the gap between our championship leader and the rest of the standings. With the sprint wrapped up, we now have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race.